was, guys. I'm back. I'm back here with you today. Okay, for you. So, I'm back here with you today, obviously. So, I'm here in NHL 23 and stuff, like just playing things. So, right now, what I have done is, so I'm here to play a game. Vancouver versus Ottawa. I'm using Vancouver on the way. He's like, why are you freaks? Disgusting. What the hell? Oh, and stuff like just. Okay, so let's see what happens here. Okay, so we're the 16th minute. Okay, folks, so there's still a lot of this period left, but already there's already been a lot of stuff going on, like just white folks, like already.
You heard it, I heard it. Doesn't do any damage when it hits the glass. People on the front row jump. You gotta get it on the net. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Takes a puck, but hands on to the puck. And he takes a shot.
Disgusting.
And that'll stop the play. Pretty conservative play here, Jay, because he covers it up to kill the play. Has got possession. Let's see what they can do with it now. Oh, they call it all redo on that.
Dude,
back to the point it goes. The Canucks play along the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point.
Each
team trying to get an upper hand.
And stuff. I just love things.
Not much to be said from the home team here. They're benching quietly. Their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here.
Well, it looks like the officials have got all the debris off the ice, and we're back to getting some hockey going again.
So, we're here, and let's see what happens.
Can't make it work. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Broussard's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes it to the front. The momentum of the game changes fast. You get one. Now you know you've got a leg up. You want to get another if you can. They get them quickly, and now they've really put them back in their heels.
Okay, so in terms of terms of how much you guys get to see playing, like, I don't know yet. Like, I don't know if I'm going to play the first half, which is basically first period plus first 10 minutes of second period, or just the first period. Like, but what I'm thinking is just to play the first period and then end the video off and start, like, destroying the back of this again, like, just one things.
The guy you line up against, and that one ended like a choke. It's amazing how the energy in the building can seep away when your guy doesn't do so well in the fight.
Yeah, you can hear a pin drop in this arena now. Vancouver's won it. Handles the pass.
Here we go with this again, like, just one of fools. So, like, even though I'm losing, I'm three and a half in terms of fights right now. Like, just wildfuls. Like, I'm not gonna ask how that has stuff happened. Like, I'm simply not. Like, just wildfuls. Okay, fine. So, like, there's a lot of things going on. Like, just why?
Takes the feed ahead from the left side. The Canucks looking against the half wall. Stop by the goaltender. There's another stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
And that's a bad pass, and they'll be forced to do this over again. Hey, there's the puck.
So let's see what happens there and stuff, like, just wide things.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Poked away in the neutral zone by Gabriel.
still scoring. Okay, so it appears I'm on a 5-minute power play right now, because like obviously like a minor penalty is 2 minutes and a major penalty is like 5, so like why so let's see what happens here. Okay, so you guys can obviously see, like, I'm trying to get some stuff done on this power play, but there hasn't been much, so, like, why are you like, I haven't done much in this on this power play and stuff, like, just why are you
possession.
Here we go with this again. I just wild. Okay, fine. So I'm 4-0 on fights in this first period. Like, just why? So let's see what happens here. Okay, so it's looking like there's basically like 5 minutes left this first period, and let's see what happens. Discovery. So let's see what happens here. He stalled the just one influence. This is dumb, like just there's under 2 minutes remaining in this first period, and let's see what happens. Okay, so it's looking like that's the end of the first period. And stuff, and right now, this is basically going to end today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further in today's video. Like, I simply don't want to. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.